Whoa!
We hide a new breath and return.
Many parts of the forest have blossomed, and now the center is trying.
It is sickness we hide a new breath and return.
True. Many parts of the forest have blossomed, and now their center is thriving.
A Sarentu. Food to me is safety and warmth. It is the world keeping me alive. Have this with you. Our world needs you.
Bet that's tasty. Must be it. Anufi's plate. Oh, must be another way in.
Hey, what are you doing here? Are you lost, stranger?
I am looking for Anufi.
I am sorry you traveled so far for nothing.
Satne said she lives out here. I need a healer, and I hear Anufi is the best.
Our Tsahik doesn't see anyone lately. Mokasa forbids it. I stay around to make sure she is cared for.
If I could just talk to her. My people need her healing.
I noticed the mark, stranger. Perhaps she would make an exception. But maybe you can help her too.
I can try. But how do I get inside?
She created a barrier using those mushrooms. I don't know how it works, and she has her own hidden entrance. I cannot help, but I won't stop you if you figure it out.
That plant barrier, like the one at the rookery. That's it. Must find the others. Sounds like that was it. Anufi?
Step into the light where I can see you.
I was told you are the greatest Kamitire healer.
Lies? Yes, there was once pleasure in healing. And power to... the power to harm. These hands are proof of that. And a tiny thing I made, like this. I made it to heal, but it only did harm. And now your people lie in the fog.
What did you do?
Child. I killed you. All of you.
No. The Sky People came for us.
No, it was me. So many dead already. No. I told you, it is too dangerous. I cannot risk trying to heal any other innocents.
But our wounded will die without your help.
Then they will die.
Nor?
I'm here. Did you find them?
I just spoke to the Tzaik. Anufi? It wasn't easy.
I told you they're reclusive.
It's not just that. There's something more going on here. She's confused. She thinks she killed the Sarentu. Can that be true?
That doesn't make any sense. What else did she say?
Just that she can't help us and that we're lost in the fog. I don't know.
Perhaps they're hiding something.
Nobody wants to help me. They all seem afraid.
Why did Alma say we couldn't trust them? The Kamitire were always good to us. It doesn't feel right. There must be another Kamitire healer. Or someone.
There's Anufi's guardian. She helped me earlier. I'll see what I can find out. Why wouldn't Anufi help me? I thought she was a healer.
Anufi is troubled. It may take her time.
But I don't have time. The Sky People attacked us. Many of us died, others are sick. Please, I don't know where else to go.
Nobody can know I helped. But there is another healer. His name is Siul.
Where can I find him?
Herbalism is forbidden. But Siul persists.
Why is it forbidden? My friend said you are famed herbalists.
When you find Siul, he will explain.
I can't help you if nobody will tell me what's happening.
Talk to Siul. The herbalists have a space in the hollows. He might be there, although I haven't seen him in a while. That's all I can say. Please go now.
I understand. Thank you.
Kametire artisans can help you out of that strange garb. I hear Satne has been back. She did not come to see me.